I do not like the look of that. What is that supposed to be?
It is the symbol for cave level.
Right, because it looks like some sort of demonic hand.
Nope, it's not. It's not at all that Bowser's going to reach into the cave and, you know, eat you. However, the screen will reach towards you.
Wait. Oh dear.
Gotta keep moving.
Oh! Did I just stand on the lava?
That's not lava.
Is it not?
You'll know lava when you see it.
So that's not lava, what's it supposed to be?
Sand, maybe? Rock? I don't know.
Well, I suppose sand can be something very people are very, very worried about when it comes to...
being crushed by.
Well, yeah, because, I mean, you could all of a sudden... This is even more realisable in Minecraft, where you can... You think you're doing fine, and then the next thing you know, you start mining upwards, and then a ton of sand crushes you, and you're dead.
But the main question is, why the hell would you mine upwards? Because, you know, it's every true Minecrafter knows you don't mine upwards or downwards. It's
so... How do I fly?
You gotta run. You gotta basically when you run, you'll kind of hit your peak of your sprint, and at that point, if you jump, you will fly.
Oh, when he puts his arms out.
Yeah. No, he's always got his arms out, but I think it's like it's probably about 6 steps, I believe it is. You've got to do first.
Ah, damn it! I could dodge into that one.
You won't really get the benefit out of flying in this area, right?
Well, yeah, it's a cave. I was expecting I wouldn't, but. It was worth a try.
Yeah, it's true. Very true. I wouldn't stay quite so close to the edge of the screen. No. Nice.
Aha! Oh, God.
You're
okay.
Fine. It's just the game saying, do you want to die?
It's like, am I? Nah, not yet. But I will soon! Oh, God.
Now, usually when those are flat,
I wasn't sure how far up that would go there. Now, where's the end of that? Oh, there it is.
Get going.
Right. Go, 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 go. Oh, no.
Go, go, go. No.
I didn't know sand was so slidey.
It's not sand, it's whenever you sprint, you will slide. I don't know if that... No, yeah, both, like, I was going to say, I don't think that's something unique to Luigi, because it is in a lot of other games, but no, it's not.
You can certainly clear your way through a lot better than I can.
Yeah, but that's because I'm awesome. We both know this. Die.
I don't know, I'm just thinking of, what game I'm going to get next that I'm actually good at.
I was going to say, if it's what we were discussing earlier, then you're easily going to overdo me in that. Unfortunately, it's not my genre, we'll just say, but either way.
Platforms are not my genre either.
That is
so
true. We probably should have done 2 platformer games to start off, but Sonic 2 and Super Mario World were just too tempting. Like, these are 2 amazing games.
It was basically when we discussed this, it was also something that you really liked playing, and it was more a case of, as long as you're good enough that we can actually get... like a long way through the game and show quite a lot of it. That's fine with me, because it was fun to play, I'm just not really good at it.
Fair enough. I was going to say, and that's the right attitude to have. A lot of people say, I can't play this game, and I don't like it. But in the end of the day, if you can still get enjoyment out of a game, while still being, you know, you don't need to be good at it to get enjoyment out of it, and that is, like, it's just too many gamers that don't have the right attitude, I find, in that regard.
Well, bear in mind that if you were, say, stuck on the first level of Sonic 2 and you just weren't good enough to beat that, then I can imagine why you wouldn't want to play it.
Frustration is understandable, but it's still... There's still moments where it gets, like... I want to be the guy. Is frustration to complete? But I still love that game.
Well, what I mean by that is if you're going to, say, do a YouTube channel like we've been doing, then if you were if you were unable to do anything other than... attempts to beat the first level and you just wouldn't be able to do it, then I can see why you wouldn't want to do it.
Yeah, completely true, and I do agree with you.
But are you actually going to get to the top?
No, I will. I can't. Actually, I don't think I can do the what. At least, it'd take a lot of precision to do that one gap. I'm not sure I've got it in me. Oh,
think,
so close.
I think you're overdoing it. You just need to jump up normally on the blocks, and then once you're directly below it, then jump up.
You can't. You've not got the height. I did try that first. No, no, so close. Okay, one last try, and then I'm going to head into the pipe.
You can do a basic jump up there.
Oh, did it. Amazing. But no, it's too small. There's too big a gap. You won't be able to reach it. But the hint there is actually, did you see the blue shell? Green Yoshi can do some of that, which basically would have made that a piece of cake.
Would it have made it a piece of cake, though?
It would have.
Oh,
it literally turned the whole level into cake. Donut, to be precise. This one's slightly different to the original one.
Okay. Is there anything over here? Oh.
Almost ran through the tube.
Apparently going to cram my butt in there, but... Right. Does that not... Oh.
When the shell goes off screen, it effectively disappears. Just turns up.
And they effectively come back, it seems.
Nope. They'll go for a few feet, a few squares beyond, but then...
To be honest, I thought that was going to go down to the next level.
Fair enough, I can understand
so...
that. I can understand that in a Mario game. I'll leave you to do that level there if you want, and I will focus on getting through this level. Which shouldn't
Fair
be too
enough.
Much harder.
Well, you've lost your mushroom now.
I've already got one. Just to
Maybe
show
you
off.
Get your points there, don't you?
Points mean prizes, but in my case, you know, I don't really care. Nope.
Oh.
Not quick enough. I'm dead now, right? That's death. Just gonna stand here and die. And oh, actually, no, never mind.
Whee! Now, what's that supposed to be? Because it's not a bat.
I think it's supposed to be a bat. It's just a pixel bat.
Well, it's just got the wrong colours and it looks like it's got a beak or something.
Yeah, but a lot of pixel art creatures in the old games didn't really look like the things they were supposed to be.
Well, okay, yeah,
oh, God.
Enough.
Also, that said, being a Mario game, it may actually be a unique creature. Like, a lot of their creatures are created, like, oh, damn it. They're based on other creatures, like, Koopas are based on turtles, obviously, and...
Mm.
Like, I don't think Goombas are based on anything. They're literally just something a kid drew, and then somebody put legs on. Feet, even. Like, that's literally what they look like, but, anyway. It's, you know... It's just... Nintendo. Yeah. Anyway. Come on. There we go.
I'm actually wondering what's going to come up near the end of this level. Because you said that there was lava, didn't you?
Not in this level.
Oh, okay. That's not too bad.
I may be wrong. Remember, it has been a while since I played this game, and I'll admit, I'm less familiar with every level beyond the cape level. Like, the level we've just done. Like, no hint needed. There's...
Careful.
Star Road was pretty much my target whenever I played this game. For the fact that when I played it as a kid and I wasn't that much of a completionist. Oh.
I was gonna see if you're actually gonna pay attention and
I remembered. I just thought I'd do a nice little dance and show off my Daredevil skills. See? That's how awesome I am.
I'm not entirely sure what that was supposed to be, but okay.
It was a cool dance, danced by a cool person.
Ah, you missed it.
Oh god! What the hell?! Oh god!
Oh, that was terrible!
I don't even know what just happened! What the fuck just happened? Oh god.
Well, that's two terrible drop-offs. Wait, but I'm holding something in front of me.
Doesn't get rid of it, you can't destroy P-blocks, so...
Oh.
Sorry, I was actually waiting, I was just watching you run along for that. But that makes me feel better about my death, at least.
Well, I see no idea why I'm supposed to go downstairs.
You don't.
I thought I'll just run straight for the...
The sole reason the downstairs part is there is to get a few lives, because if you hit... If you throw a shell and it hits enough enemies, you'll eventually start getting lives for every enemy it kills in a similar fashion to how the star works.
Ah, okay.
So, if you throw a shell and then run along behind it, then you can start getting lives.
For example?
There's not enough. Not enough enemies to do it on this level. There's like, the biggest example is the first level. Do you remember the, like, little hill with all the Koopas on it? Like, literally right at the start. first level I played in it. Because there's...
Not entirely.
Sir! I'll call for help! Oh no! Oh, he's gone. It's too late. He's done. I'm sorry.
It appears he has now ceased to exist.
It's true. The world border has eaten him. And he was tasty, indeed.
Oh dear.
But I loved Frank. He was the greatest armadillo ever. Rest in peace, Frank. Rest in peace. Anyway, away from that. So yeah, I'm actually at a loss for things to talk about here. So, Laurie, you need to do
some
talking things.
I'm just sitting out max and relaxing all cool. Possibly eating some cookies when I'm not failing at Luigi.
That's not the song.
I know it's not the song, but yeah.
Because
bear in mind, this is all new stuff for me, so I'm just interested trying to see what comes up next.
Fair enough.
Because of course I never played this game when I was little, so
fair enough. That's cool. That's actually a sign of a good game as well when you've got somebody interested in seeing what's next and sort of all that. Right. I'll just do a little dance for you, folks. And
do a little dance.
Make a little love.
You can make love with Mario if you want to, but he's
well,
not really my type.
He does have a pretty stylish cape.
I like how it's the cape that makes you go for him.
Well, yeah, I'm a comic book freak, you know. It's the way it works.
If you were a superhero, would you have a cape? I mean, would you?
Of course. Like, that's how it works.
I wouldn't.
But how else?
Capes would just get in the way all the time.
How else are you going to get your cape stuck in a revolving door and then have the bag roller come up and shoot you in the face? Or get it stuck in an airplane turbine and then get stuck
I do it? Also think it's very interesting that as we're talking about this, there's two very furry breast-looking, like, creatures walking along.
Very wow, that just shows what's on your mind. Like, I never, like...
I played Cole down there. They're pointy nipples.
I played this as a kid, did not see that. Like, this just shows...
Okay, just so you know, there are a lot of things that are like that in games, because I think, well, it's not... No, we're not showing something like that. We're just... It's similar enough that the adults who are playing it will pick up on it, but the kids just won't notice.
See, I always just thought, thinking it was the
also,
idea of, hey, we've got this enemy, how can we make it so that they won't jump on this enemy?
Okay, so...
That's gone now, it won't come back.
Oh, well. You know what?
If it does, you can blame me.
Alright, what do I have to deal with now?
Big button. The power of the switch you have pushed will turn into your progress will also be saved.
Now there's quite a few of them in the level you actually just completed.
The cape level is actually the quicker way to get, or the easier way to get to the Star World, because that bit where you've got to fly up to get the key, there's also a melon that can basically let you run up them, like a wall of them that have just appeared. Come on, I believe in
can
you.
Can I not get those? Oh god.
This one will go for
leave me alone!